You're 30. You can't afford to be picky.
Thanks, Oprah.
You are obviously still so in love with me.
Obviously.